Hello everyone, my name is Sunil Rathod. I am from Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science. My today presentation topic is shoe print casting. Content: Introduction, Material, Procedure, Casting of Footwear Impression and Importance. Introduction: An impression can tell a lot about the shoe that made it. Every shoe is unique with its own pattern of wear and tear. Therefore, an impression of footwear can be compared to a particular pair of shoes to help connect those shoes to the crime scene. Impression can also tell something about the height and weight of the wearer. Heavy individual make a deeper impression than light ones. In addition, a tall person has a longer stride than a short person. There are several techniques for making casts of shoe impression. Today in this short article, we will learn the basic procedure of casting shoe print impression by using POP or dental stone. So, any crime scene area, we are found the shoe impression. So, we are tracing the shoe impression and find out the height and weight of a wearer. Material: 2 kg of plaster of Paris in a larger Ziploc bag, 3 to 5 cups of water in a bottle, 2 5 to 10 twigs or craft sticks soak and in water, 3 or 4 long strips of cardboard, large spoon, talcum powder, magnifying glass, scrub brush, paper towels and water. Procedure: Visit to an outdoor area where there are some shoe impression. Closely examine shoe print. Carefully remove any rocks, twigs or other debris from the footprints. Sprinkle a little talcum powder over these two footprints to help hold the soil in place and secure the impression. Build a retaining wall around each impression using strips of cardboard. Examine each shoe cast, note any significant differences in the casts. Using a scrub brush, gently clean each cast with water. Pat dry each cast with paper towels. Examine each shoe cast again. Note whether or not washing damaged either cast. Closely examine each shoe cast with a magnifying glass. Search for nicks, cuts or scrubs in the cast that indicated identifying marking on the shoe. Record this in your notebook. Casting of footwear impression using plaster of Paris. Pour about 1 cup of water into the Ziploc bag of plaster of Paris. Net the bag of plaster of Paris and water for 2 to 3 minutes to mix thoroughly. Follow the remaining steps as mentioned in the dental stone casting. So, can you see how to do it? Importance: Analysis footprints can reveal an important clues which can be used as forensic evidence. It can help to link suspect to the crime scene and also associated with other evidences like blood, soil and any other frozen material which help in distinguishing of crime scene. Thank you.